just south of Neverland, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. We've got plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
This fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, direct from Main Street, Steamboat Willie himself, Mickey Mouse.
Ahoy there! Welcome to the tooniest place on Earth. We call
House of Mouse.
We got a great show today.
Sorry, Mickey.
Like I was saying, we...
Go on, don't mind me.
We got a really great...
Go ahead and tell them about the funny cartoons.
Right, Goofy. We got some really funny...
Whoa, excuse me.
Clean up table 15.
Sorry, Goofy, come on.
Clean up table 16.
I'm okay.
Oh, just clean them all up.
We'll get that all cleaned up. We'll have that great show that I was telling you about. So sit tight.
Mickey, I think we need to do something about Goofy.
Are you guys gonna do something about Goofy?
Yeah, there's some big story about him.
Well, he was just being Goofy.
That boy needs some horse sense.
Word on the street is that Goofy is just too goofy.
Ha ha. Well, maybe I should talk to him about being a little less goofy.
You don't have to. Well, I heard it all with my own two ears. You don't want Goofy. You want some kind of opposite, backwards, ungoofy.
Ah, Goofy, wait.
Oh, boy.
Problem solved.
Huh?
I've hired Jose.
I'm going to teach Goofy poise and grace.
Great. You two find Goofy. I'll keep the show going. Buckle up. Here comes a roller coaster cartoon. Oh, boy, a call.
Hello? Oh, you say you want to get a hold of Mickey Mouse? Well, I don't know. He's kind of ticklish.
Give me that. Roller coaster painters, we paint roller coasters. A job? Oh, you betcha. We'll be right over.
Oh.
You can count on us, Mr. Jollyland. Our motto is, we paint roller coasters.
And listen up, lads. Whoever paints the most of the coaster will win a lifetime pass to Jollyland.
Lifetime pass? Oh, boy. Out of my way.
Got work to do.
We paint roller coasters. Motto.
Thank you.
I'll show him.
He sure wants that lifetime pass. Well, I'll give him a run for his money. Hey, Donald! You missed a spot. Hey, watch it! Hey, you're getting paid on me! Now, don't do anything hasty. We've still got work to do. Wait, what about that lifetime pass?
Coming through.
Why, that looks positively marvelous. Stunning, beautiful, breathtaking, gorgeous!
Gorge, thanks. And the roller coaster looks kind of pretty, too.
You win the lifetime pass!
Hot dog! Fellers! Hey, fellers! Look what I got! Gorge, don't cry. I know, I'll share. Here. Here's a bit for you, and for you. Now come on, let's have some fun! Oops, ripped. You're gonna teach me to poison Grace? But I don't even know Grace.
No. I'm going to teach you poise and grace. When I get done with you, you'll be able to do this. Voila!
Oh, boy! I always wanted to be able to do that.
Well, then, let's get to work. The proper way to wait tables is like this. Good evening, sir. My name is Jose. I will be your waiter this evening. How may I help you?
Gosh, let me see. I'll have the country bear fried steak, mashed potatoes with the emperor's new gravy, and Mickey Mouse.
Walk this way. Now, you try.
Hey, how's it going, Josie? What would it be? Where'd you go?
Yee-hoo-hoo-hoo!
salutations and greetings. How may I be of service?
Very good.
Thanks! Oh, where'd you go again?
Jose did it. Goofy is now completely un-Goofy.
Huh, I'll believe it when I see it.
Let's take a look.
I just can't reach my edge. To the right.
Hey, waiter, there are bugs on my plate. Thanks.
No sugar, no sour cream, no cholesterol, no seafood, no pepper, no caffeine, no complex carbohydrates, and no apples.
Well, what do you think?
He didn't spill a thing. Problem solved.
Oh, ask him, Timon, now!
Pumbaa here wants you to do your signature wah-ha-ha-hooey yell.
I am sorry, Timon, but I am un-Goofy and shall not abandon my duties for such a lark.
Boo-hoo-hoo-hooey!
And now, here's a Goofy cartoon.
Skill, bravery, a pulled groin. Qualities only found in the extreme sportsman. And in the extreme sport of wakeboarding...
Oh, wait, hang on.
And in the extreme sport of wakeboarding...
Not yet.
Okay, all set.
Oh, let's just get on with it. The core of any wakeboarder's routine is the breathtaking aerial stunts. Let's start with an air roll. Next, the Rayleigh mouthwash. And finally, the air tantrum.
No, no, no! Darn, darn, darn!
The wakeboard is smaller than the surfboard and is designed for maximum maneuverability.
Maneuverable.
Look out! That concludes today's Goofy's Extreme Sports.
Ouch.
Gosh, the new Goofy just doesn't seem like Goofy anymore.
Sorry, but I cannot turn an un-Goofy back into a Goofy.
I can.
Panchito!
The problem is, he's forgotten who he is. But how can Goofy forget how to be Goofy? That's his name.
Why, you're right.
Just introduce us, and I'll take care of the rest.
And now, a song about being proud of who you really are. By the Three Caballeros.
My name is Jose Carioca.
And my name is Panchito Romero Miguel Junipero Francisco Quintero Gonzalez.
How do you say that again?
And how did you get such a long name?
My name is Panchito Romero Miguel Junipero Francisco Quintero Gonzalez. My mother Maria was born in Bahia, the daughter of Grandpa Morales. His name was Jose, and later one day, he married my grandma, you see. Her name was Sofia, and she had Maria, Maria, then later had me. My great-aunt Michelle had a sister, Raquel, whose maiden name used to be Alice. She was born in Altu in Lima, Peru, and married Roberto Gonzalez. Well, he had Raquel, they had Miguel, who grew up in Ecuador, Z. Then he moved to Bahia and married Maria, and he and Maria had me. Ay, 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 ay. I'm Panchito Romero Miguel Junipero Gonzalez.
Names, they're really too long.
I'm trying to explain, so follow along. When my father and mother, they married each other, the best man was called the Romero. The minister came and went by the name of Father Francisco Quintero. Well, it turns out my mother, her favorite brother, was called Junipero, you see. So my father, my mother, the priest, and the brother are names that were given to me.
That's why he's Panchito Romero Miguel Junipero Francisco Quintero Gonzalez.
Descended from family in Mexico, Chile, Brazil, and a couple in Dallas. And when I go out and people all shout, oh, who can that possibly be? Why, Panchito Romero Miguel Junipero Francisco Quintero Gonzalez, that's me!
Did it work?
Doesn't look like it.
Why don't you try showing another Goofy cartoon?
You will not find a more dynamic personage than that of the humble dishwasher. Note the joy in his eyes as he submerges each fragile dish into the soapy suds. Observe the loving skill with which each dish is rinsed, then set upon the rack to dry. Yes, this is the life of the steadfast dishwasher, day after day, never complaining, and always with a cheerful demeanor.
Oh, why don't you mind your own business?
Sounds like you need a vacation.
Vacation? But I ain't got the money for that.
Who needs money? You can charge it on your shiny new credit card.
Charge it! Charge it! Charge it!
Choosing your destination! There are numerous vacation destinations available to the modern dishwasher, traveler. How about a nice trip to Bora Bora? Or Pago Pago? New York, New York? Timbuktu? Kalamazoo, East Timor, West Chester, North Southland, South Northland, or here, or there, up there, down there, or there, here, or there, or here, or here, there, here, there, or there, or there, here, or here, there. Now, there.
I'll take them all. Charge it.
Getting there. The modern in-flight meal is a marvel of culinary invention. Every passenger is provided with a full three-course gourmet dinner.
Yummy! Bite-sized.
To help pass the travel time, a long flight might include a major motion picture.
Yummy! Bite-sized.
On a long flight, it pays to get a comfortable night's sleep.
Think I'll put on my PJs. Blue water. Pretty. Beverages.
Yes, before turning in, our globe-trotting dishwasher might wish to sample the extensive beverage menu offered on the modern jumbo jet. Delicious. Now he's ready to settle in for a lovely sleep, knowing that when he awakes, he'll be in a strange, new, exciting land. Souvenirs! The most important part of any vacation is the souvenirs. They are the best way to prove to your friends and family that you've actually been somewhere.
Let me have the Panama cat and the Panama hat, the Congo bongos, the Bermuda Triangle shorts, and the Arctic snow globe. Charge it!
Gourmet dining. Of course, our stout-hearted dishwasher, traveler, wants to sample the dishes of every country he visits. Mm-hmm. Oh, cheer up, chum. You're on vacation.
Oh, why don't you mind your own business?
Don't worry.
Yes, we have another song.
No. I know Goofy better than anyone. I should have handled this myself right from the start. Thanks for letting us put on a show for you. I'd especially like to thank our guests, the three Caballeros. And the star of all those great cartoons, Goofy! Sorry you were so hard on me before, Goofy. Could you just go back to being yourself?
Gosh, do you really mean it?
You bet we do.
Okay, then. From now on, I'll be un-un-Goofy. Or just Goofy for short. Yep. But first, Jose, this is for you.
Run for your life.
Voila!
Welcome back, Goofy. And we'll welcome you back next time. See you real soon.
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.